just moved to this town.
You've lived here your whole life.
And I have to attend my first day at a new school tomorrow.
You've been at this school for the past 3 years.
And I can already tell things are going to be horrible.
You're still sitting with the group at lunch today,
right? You know, when I said I wanted you as the plucky best friend, you're supposed to go along with my moves.
Okay, well, as your plucky best friend, you know I'm gonna call you out when your main character syndrome gets too much to bear, right?
I should have been a loner instead of getting stuck with friends. That would have been way more sympathetic.
Because every